Let's make a clothespin trivet. To make a trivet, you will need wooden clothespin, just the wood part without the metal springy thing, and a hot glue gun. That's it. Thelma gave us the pea-separated pins, so we started with the next step, that is hot gluing the two plain sides of the pin. Leave 4 or 5 single pieces and make about 20 or more pairs depending on what size you want the trivet to be. Then start gluing the trivets in a zigzag pattern like I'm showing. Keep doing this till you reach your desired size. Now attach the single pieces to the bottom. And that's it. You're done. Wasn't that fun? Follow for more craft ideas.